What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna be doing Squishy and Slime Bears. So in this video I did Squishy adding the slime, and it was just crazy. So we're gonna go ahead and get on with the video. By the way, if you guys don't know, I'm recording on my iPhone because my camera kind of broke, so yeah. And I gotta go get my grandma's phone or mom's phone, I don't know, so I'm gonna get to look on Instagram to see y'all's there, okay? Be back. Okay, so we got my grandma's new phone, and I have an iPhone if you guys are wondering. Okay, so I'm gonna use it and go to Instagram because I got on Instagram. Yeah, account. Okay, first one, add squishy to slime. So that's the first step. So here, the squishy slime that I did, and I really like this one, but I don't know which slime to do, or which squishy to do, because this one was the one that I didn't really like, and I might not do this there, but we're gonna go look for some of them to look for it, and I'm gonna show you guys my iPhone, because, okay, we're going into my bathroom, if you guys are wondering, and you guys are ready to see my iPhone. Hey, hi! And I didn't think you guys would really believe me until I actually showed you guys, but I did get an iPhone 8 Plus, so that's good. But my squishies are like sprawled everywhere, so here they are, and I really don't know which one to pick because I already did one of my bad ones. I don't know. By the way, I'm in California right now, so it's like really, really hot. So which one should I do? I don't want to do this one. I really like it. Should I do this one? No, I really like it. Should I do that one? No, I really like it. Should I do this one? No. This one, no. That one, no, because I love it. Which one should I do, guys? Because I like love my, all my squishies. They're like just like so cute. I'm thinking I might do this one. But it's really slow rising. Hold up. I need to find a better word squishy. Guys, we might not be able to do this there because I really love all my squishies. This dare was a fail because I've already did one and it turned out really good, but I don't wanna use all my squishies, but I'm gonna get a piece of candy. Cause I have a candy drawer right here. Oh my god. Okay, I see a crunch. Okay. And no, it's called a cracker. Okay, so this one wasn't a succeed. So on to the next one. But the one that I did do to test it out was this one, and it did not really work. This is the one I did. And yeah, this one is a succeed, but I just didn't have another squishy to do it with. See, you guys can see this was an orange squishy. It's just a little squishy, and I have all these little pieces. This was an orange. Here's the top of it. Hold up. Let me get it out. You can see like a little green spot for the leaf. Yeah, that's that. But I better eat my crunch before I move on to the next. Okay. On to the next one. We have. Okay, you got it. Add as much lotion as possible to slime. Okay. I really don't want to ruin it because I don't have activator. So we're going to go look for a different one. We're going to do this one. Add chocolate to slime. I'm going to go get me some chocolate and I'll be right back. Okay, so I got a Reese cup. Hasn't been open yet, and we're just gonna use a Reese cup because why not? Now, first, I'm gonna get a bite. Drying it up. I'm kind of gonna get like a. Just get some time. We're gonna go ahead and break this up and kind of just leave it and into the sun. Oh my god, this is going to just be fail, ain't it? I hope it don't melt. Please don't melt, because I can't deal with this thing. I hope it don't melt. Oh my god, is it melting yet? Oh god, it's melting. It's melting. Guys, it kind of turned into a good sign, but the more you mix it, the more sticky it gets, and these things don't really stay in the record. Should have melted or melted chocolate first for like a Hershey or something. And like just yeah, it's getting sticky. And just added the slime into it, it makes it together. But I don't have additive, so this is gonna be kind of a fail. Mommy, I added Reese's cup. Mommy, look, I added Reese's cup to slime. I'm doing slime dares off of Instagram. Okay, so this one was a good one, but it's getting kind of sticky, and I'm just going to let this sit overnight. It's probably going to end up molding and getting really bad, so I'm going to do an update on that, and we're just going to put this in a container. Mommy, Mommy, will you go to my room and get a container for me? It's in the top drawer of my slime drawer. Can you, Mom? Hi, Mama. Okay, so we're gonna get a container for this and let it sit for like 3 days and see if all the chocolate kind of melts the slime into water or just by the whole video, because it's already melting just sitting here. So, you never know. Okay, but I gotta let that sit. Don't touch it! Don't!
I'm not touching nothing.
I'm going to video.
Why you got Nana's phone?
Because I'm their Instagram.
Ew!
What? Look, because the paper towels, I told you they don't do a good butter slime.
Alright, I'm going to hear what you're saying.
Okay. So, this isn't that sticky until you actually, like, kind of touch it. So, I'm just going to leave this in here for, like, the whole video and see what it looks like in the end. Guys, I hope I don't forget. So, here's that one. I'm just going to set that to the side. And on to the next day. So, go ahead and look. Okay, so the next dare is that coffee to slime. I have coffee. I drink coffee. And we're just gonna see what happens. And we're gonna do this in a bowl because it makes with a screwdriver because I am getting in trouble today. With Missy's. So I'm not using, I have like the same slime for this whole video. Not like the same slime, I have like a big batch of slime. And then I got coffee this morning, and we're just gonna pour some of this in there. And I have a lot of creamer, so you guys, I don't like sweet coffee. We're just gonna mix this. No, it's just I have to un-X it. I can't have an X in the back. Oh my god, it's already melting down. So, I'm just mixing this, and it's kind of getting... We're going to add a little bit more slime to this, because it's kind of melting. So, I'm going to go ahead and pick this up. You guys seen it. It did kind of good for me. So, it doesn't smell like coffee. It doesn't even feel like there's coffee in here. But you guys seen it go in there. Here's some more. I'm just gonna add some more now. Oh no, that was a lot. So I'm gonna go ahead and mix that. I know I'm getting.
Drop it right now. Drop it. Do you see what the dog's got? Our pizza squishy. Speaking of squishy,
will you go close my door, please? You left it open when you went to get that container. Oh, I'm sorry. Make sure she didn't get no more squishies. Leia? Uh-uh, ma'am. You know better. So, we just need to light that up. We need to try and make no mess today. And get in trouble. So, yeah. I'm just going to go ahead and pull that right back up. And get ready for the next mess. I mean, my God, you know I'm going to make another mess. I told you guys that was a little much. Okay, so this makes that a little bit more easier. Okay. Now y'all got it from Dollar General. So I'm just mixing this together now. Okay, I love you. And it's not getting that sticky, guys. No joke. Well, it is now. But I don't have activator, so we're just gonna add as much as we can. It is getting really sticky, guys. Enough to hold like 1,000 foam things. Look at this stuff.
Eating that mommy I gave her one of them sour pieces of candy.
The Sour Patch Kids? The Sour Patch Kids over there?
Yeah.
That's great. More. I'm not adding as much, so that's all we're gonna add because I know it's gonna get sticky after this. We're adding a lot of foods in general, but that's the dares. I have coffee this morning, so I'm doing a YouTube video. So I'm just mixing this together now, and it's kind of coming together. It's pretty good, but like. Yeah! Okay. I'm just mixing this together and it's coming together, but then when I let it go, it just turns into a liquid, so you can see that, guys. I'm gonna try to pick this up. That's as much as. Oh no, that's too sticky to pick up. So we're gonna go ahead and add this to the big slime. And yeah, I'm just gonna put you guys right here to the big slime. So we're gonna go ahead and add this junk to the big slime. Oh my god, we're gonna go back to our other. Place, but I just heard it. Oh my god, you can see the color like separation. Like, look at the different colors. We're just gonna go ahead and mix it in. I've been on that the whole song, guys. But I gotta go look at the other hand. There's like so many like food dares here. And I'm pretty sure I said in my last video that there's these things, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna have me cut them up. But I don't know, so we're just gonna see. And I'm gonna go ahead and get another piece of slime to do my dare with. I have butter slime right behind us, but like. I like this one. So let's get on. I'm about to turn you guys around. And I don't have scissors, so if they do tell me to break that up, I'm gonna have to get like, go with my hands or stab it. That's what I did with the squishy. Because I thought my camera was recording, but it wasn't. So here's the slime, and we're gonna go ahead and look at the other there. What'd I tell you? Cut it up. Get!
Are you doing my phone, girl?
No. So we're gonna. I'm just doing this one because. No, you know, it ain't in yet. It ain't in yet. Oh my god. It ain't in yet. It comes in at the first.
I was gonna make sure it's coming tomorrow.
Oh my god. The feathers are like coming. Yo. I feel so bad for it. Because I really like this one. But I still have my starfish. Might as well do it with this one, so. Because I really love starfish. And this one does so clear, like clear slime. I could prank somebody, like, look at my clear slime. And just be like, oh, it's just a shorty man. This is so
hard.
When'd you get a donut?
The other day.
No.
Snacking on it.
Huh? No.
Oh, it's melting. Huh?
What? Look at what I've added in the slime.
What? A donut? Wanna bite?
Okay.
It's sweet as hell.
Thought you didn't like sweet.
It's a chocolate donut.
Chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you get that at?
I got it the other day at the store.
Okay. Oh
this
my
store's
god.
This store's got Krispy Kreme now. Bite.
No, I don't want none.
You don't want none.
Okay, there's another piece. You guys see that? This is like real dangerous. Okay. And at the end, I'm mixing all these together, so. Except the squishy one. How many dares? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and mix these together, but I'm gonna add this. So we're gonna be putting a Reese one in there. No! I'm putting a Reese one in there, this one. And the. I put the coffee one back in. I'm gonna redo the coffee one so I can. So we can do. I don't like the coffee one. But this one is what it happened. I'm just going to go ahead and put this little piece in there. It didn't really do no more difference. It just made it like a little chunky and kind of like cloud cream. Not cloud cream. jelly cube, but with like jelly lines. So like, yeah. I'm just gonna go ahead and put those in a container and wait till the end and mix all these together. This one is the and it's kind of dry.
Hey, you didn't do a skin tight
thing.
It's not
skin tight. Go ahead.
Hey.
It looks good, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Put this in there. And yeah. And we're gonna go ahead and redo the coffee one because, yeah, that happened. And I still have coffee. We're just cutting a little piece because that's how much I did with my other one. So we're gonna go ahead and add that in and have the coffee. Wait, I'm not moving my finger. And we're gonna mix it up. What is it?
Yes, you will.
Gotta mix it together. And make it real slimy. And go ahead and add this to the container to mix. So you can already see color distribution. We're gonna go down a little bit more because it didn't really do what it did on the last one. The last effect was very liquid, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to get that effect again. Because I just thought of mixing it out of it. She don't stop when you tell her to stop, does she?
I want you to stop when you're doing it.
I know, right? Okay, so it's getting real sticky, but like not as sticky as the other one. The other one was real weak. And that's why I put it, but I think it's sticky enough, so we're gonna go ahead and put this in the container of doom. And go ahead and put this in there and just put it in there. And I might be mixing QB in there, but I'm gonna go ahead and put it in there, but I'm not 100% sure, guys, so don't get your hopes up. Next day, and we still have the other slime that Reese's slime. And I'm just gonna go ahead and check on this. Oh my god, that is like so sticky. Don't judge, I had a coffee this one. It's theirs. Okay, so next, Dyer. I'm gonna do that. A Mountain Dew this one.
Hello.
That's what Leia was trying to eat.
Oh, okay.
I would have gotten mad at her.
Look at little eyes on it.
Okay, so I got it. That was one of my first squishies.
What?
I'm gonna go ahead and just pour it through this because
I don't know how it's used. Can
you show it to me? This is all okay. Oh, shoot. This is like hard, guys. Okay, here's my Mountain Dew. I'm just gonna get this. My slime is already getting sticky. Like the big piece that I added. I'm not talking to you.
Oh, oops.
Okay, so I'm just gonna add it in and mix this together. Don't touch. Really, Nina. Go like this really fast on the slime. Really fast. There. Nina says, shoo.
It's all about that, don't you?
No, don't move that.
My phone's in.
So we're just mixing this together now.
She
can't. She got banned from slime in her house. Mountain Dew just melted that. Like, look at this. Got banned from it. So we're just going to go ahead and leave this in the container and start mixing because I can't put it in that junk. Let's get it. Okay. Okay, so the first slime I'm putting on here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Oh my god, this one, what was this one, guys? This was coffee slime. There's the first one. We're gonna go ahead and put this one in, because this one ain't that sticky and it just helps. Should I mix this, guys? Because this is a really good slime. Comment down below and then I'll add it to it in my next video, if you guys comment. So here's the first one, it's really sticky. We're gonna go ahead and add Mountain. Yeah, I'm gonna call this Mountain, but bye-bye, Mountain. I really like you. Not really, but you can see the difference, obviously. And I'm gonna go ahead and add my last one, whoever said I wasn't done, I might be adding QB or squishy slime, but this is Hershey slime, or not Hershey slime, Reese cup slime, and it actually has real Reese's in it. Does it smell like Reese's? That's a yes! Oh my god, it smells like Reese's. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Is my mama up? Oh my god, I gotta take this car. I'll be right back.
Mommy! Hurry up, get up at the door! Hurry up!
Actually smells like Reese's slime, but I can't fix it. So this ain't gonna be no fix, and it's not gonna be real Reese's slime no more. But I can remake this. So, oh my god, why did I just do that? I need to add like a sticky slime because this whole slime is gonna stick. Now for me, this is the mixy ending, and it might all just smell like Reese's. I think the Reese's just gonna melt it all. So the end of the Reese's was real sticky. Remember the beginning was like not as sticky, but like. It still smells like Reese's. I'm not keeping this, guys. Could I add it just to my big slime? I should just add it to my big slime. We don't have Reese's in it. It's just going to ruin the whole thing. What, Nina? I know. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and add this to the big slime, but I can't turn you guys around because my hands are so dirty. But I promise you it's going in. Guys. Wait, I'm gonna just bring it over there. Why not? I'm gonna hurry up. YouTube! YouTube! So I'm mixing this in. No! I'm not talking to Jocelyn. I'm not talking to her. I'm on YouTube. I'm doing a YouTube video. This is a 20-minute video? Oh my god. 21-minute video now. Almost 22 now. But the Reese's slime and all that other liquid stuff is in here. Mountain Dew slime is in here, and it's not that sticky. Yay. I was scared that it was going to be sticky. But that Reese's slime was, oh my god, that was like so good. But I love the smell, and it actually smelled like real Reese's. If I had some activator, that would have been Reese's slime, guys. And it wouldn't have been mixed in. But it made a pretty good big slime. No, this ain't the big. The slime was pretty big, guys, but like, oh no. But guys, make sure you comment in this video to tell me if you want me to mix this in. Should I? I don't know. Because I already mixed that stuff in because I didn't know it was going to be that sticky. So, next video, I'm going to be doing different things. And it's not going to be this boring. But these days were pretty cool. And I hope you guys watched all this video. And for my last video, I said I was giving away the big batch. And I made it into butter slime. So, if you want a butter slime, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe. And comment down below and go to my musical.ly. So, bye.